Thinking of doing your HGV license? Well, you've just passed your HGV license. Not sure on driver's hours. Not sure on working time. Not sure how you hitch up to a trailer. Not sure how you strap a load. Then why not check out the new Essential Trucker's Handbook? Cracking little book, jam packed with information, lots and lots of information on it. Nice handy size to carry around. I keep it in my shelf up the top there, so if I need it, I'll just refer to it. It's got so much information in it, guys. Link will be in the description. Take a look, check it out, enjoy it. Enjoy the video, guys.
Morning. Oh, the devil is everyone. Hope everyone is well. You're joining me Wednesday morning. And if you watch Saturday's vlog, you know I'd be in Ross. It's just after 7 o'clock. Believe how light it is now. It's just after 7. The mornings are certainly lightening up a bit now. Shush, kettle.
Turn left, then at the end of the road, turn right.
Not many people left here this morning. Most of them are gone.
Turn right, Netherton Road.
I'm on my way up to Perth. I've got no rush whatsoever. Tomorrow morning tip, 7 o'clock, so I'll get all the way up there tonight and park up and then go in the morning tip, reload and head back down. So I've got a pretty easy, straightforward 2 days, fingers crossed. Oh. Nothing worse than a rattly kettle. If you are new to the channel, welcome. My name is Martin, class 1 driver. I've been for 24 years. I pull a 45 foot curtain side trailer on general haulage. General haulage means I can literally pick up anything. Could be anything, could be bricks, could be empty bottles, it could be cardboard, it could be medical supplies, it could be anything. So if you are new, welcome to the channel. And that sounds sweet. Very nice. Only thing about coming out this time of the morning, it's an absolute nightmare trying to get off this roundabout. Be nice if someone would indicate and let me know that they're going left. Right, we're out. Again, if you're new to the channel, welcome. If you're watching and you're not subscribed, then please press the subscribe button. Doesn't cost you anything, absolutely free. I will never charge you for anything, unless of course I'm raising money for charity. I've always said I'll never do memberships. Buy me a coffee or anything like that, I won't do that. Because my personal opinion is you shouldn't have to pay to watch me. Simple as that. I know a lot of people have said to me about memberships and why haven't you done it and everything else. Not me. It's not for me. My belief is if you want to watch me, it's your prerogative. You shouldn't have to pay to watch me, and I'll never expect you to pay to watch me. So that's just my personal opinion. Claire is up in Durham area. She stopped at Barton Park last night. Katie and Stuart Mace went up to see her, which is very nice. I spoke to them on the phone last night with Claire. So thank you for popping up to see her, Katie Stewart. Much appreciated. Put that down there. Stop it rattling. I think it's still hot, is it? Yeah, it's still hot. That's going to burn the carpet. So I won't do that. Put it back up there. Yeah, so I have, there's 8 hours and 1 minute before I get to Perth. And I say it's just going to be a typical slow mosey on up today. I'm not in rush, I'm not in any rush. I'll get there when I get there, basically. I might talk to you a couple of times on the way up. If something comes up and I think about it, I'll come back to you. Hopefully it's going to be nice and clear up there, so I can do some recording with the scenery going over the Cumbrian Hills and just entering Scotland. The scenery up there is amazing. So yeah, it's going to be a relatively straightforward vlog to start with. As I say, it's Wednesday. I'll record now Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, but I'll probably hardly record anything today and tomorrow. Because basically I'm just going to Perth and back, and then whatever I do Friday. So we'll see how this one turns out, shall we? All right, dang the crack on and do a little time lapse from here now. Play you some nice music. I might even play you Witchcraft again because everyone seems to like that. So enjoy the time lapse, and I'll speak to you in a bit. Toodles.
Queen of hearts, when everyone folds, your fort still holds. You're placing your bet, showing no regret. Close your eyes to hide your lies, roll the dice. You got me tiptoeing around you like you made of glass. Got an invincible fence, letting everyone know not to trespass. But you're bound to break down, bound to lose, to get knocked right out of your boots when I use my witchcraft. You're playing it cool, bending all the rules, talking way too loud, and you're talking rude. You're playing a game, driving me insane. Your heart is black, and it's a fact, no turning back. You got me tiptoeing around you like you made of glass. Got an invincible fence, letting everyone know not to trespass. But you're bound to break down, bound to lose, bound to get knocked right out of your boots when I use my witchcraft.
Good evening. I was hoping I could get into Broxton, but no. It's full. There's only 3 spaces in there, and all 3 that are there are staying the night. So looks like I'm outside tonight. Outside the outside Thermo in Perth. That's where I am. I'm literally 2.8 miles away. Oh, excuse me. I was going to talk to you in the services, but can't stop in there now. Never mind. I might chance my arm and see if they'll take it out, because I've still got plenty of running time and plenty of working time left. So I might see if they'll take it tonight. Sometimes they do, sometimes they don't. Chance my arm. They'll probably say in the morning. Which will be another early finish race, 10 to 6 now. It's coming up to a 12-hour day. As I said, I haven't rushed up. I've had no rush to get you. I've literally had it on economy mode all the way up. I've had everything overtaking me. It's very unusual. But it's been quite a pleasant run up, apart from some of the weather.
Itchy back.
Coming up through some of up through the north past Manchester and that, it was absolutely empty and down. But once I got past Carlisle, it started, stopped raining and it's cleared up a little bit, and it's not a bad evening now, as you can see.
Oh, that's not straight. Let's straighten that up. There we are.
So, yes, stopped at Lim this morning. After about 3 hours driving, stopped in Lim for breakfast. Had my breakfast, left there, drove all the way up to Hamilton Services, at a 45 in Hamilton Services, which is an hour and a half away from here, and then drove up here, really. Claire's had a good day. She tipped out okay this morning in Washington, straight down to Goole, loaded a load of wood in Goole for Newport for tomorrow. She should be parked up now. She should be in Jen's calf in Ross. She parked up there for the night, and then she's going down to Newport in the morning, then tip that out. Don't know what she's doing after that yet, but yeah, she's had a pretty good day today. She's good. Been speaking to her most of the day, actually. It is nice that we can talk on the phone for most of the day, and although sometimes we could go 10-15 minutes without saying anything, we just know each other's on the other end of the phone, like, you know, so it's quite nice. And it's nice for Claire as well, because she likes to know that I'm there if she needs me. So I don't know, 8 hours driving, so I've still got 2 hours left on a 10 or an hour on a 9. So if I get tipped, I could get a couple of hours down the road back, because I've got till 9 o'clock tonight on a 15, but I can't see that happening. They're going, I know they're going to say, no, it'll have to be the morning. Well, it is what it is. It's booked for 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, so that's what it is, that's what it is. Watch these roundabouts, because they're awfully tight. The lanes aren't that wide. Over the left side, you know. Itchy eyes tonight. Pity I couldn't get into Broxton. It would have been nice to get into Broxton. At least I would have had some facilities. But I'm sure they can use the facilities at the Moya. They're pretty good in there. If you need the loo, you can go in there and use the loo. It'll open till 10 o'clock. So. I will pop in and see them. See what they say.
100 yards, go around the roundabout and take the fourth exit, A912. Go around the roundabout and take the fourth exit.
Sun's a tad bright, it's quite low now, so it's getting quite late. Well, I'll say late, 6 o'clock, so it will be getting dark soon. I did have a little bit of a longer break than necessary in Hamilton, but that was to get here by about 6 o'clock, just in case I couldn't get into Broxton, which means then there's going to be no vehicles parked on the bottom. I can spin round and packed on the bottom. Dude, that is low. It's very bright. I should jump down behind that warehouse now. Oi! There we go. all changed up, you know. It's all been done. The other part, the factory has been done. So all the works is finished here, I think, now. The yard's a lot wider. There's still a car parked on the bottom there. Where that yellow car is, that's what I normally park up if I park up here. Okay, left, got a car behind me. We'll see them, see what they say. I'll come back to you in a bit and let you know. Someone coming up. Go see them. See you in a bit. Toodles. Good morning, all. How the devil are we? Hide my embarrassing hair. Morning, all. Oh, didn't tip it last night. They literally said, no, we haven't got the room for it. We're going to have to sort things out overnight and then we'll be ready for you in the morning. So it is now 5 to 7. Literally just by there, parked just down the road. So down the roundabout, turn myself around. And reversing. They're getting the returns ready now. You can see them out on the top there. Looks like there's a few to come back. The gates aren't open yet. Myself turned round on the roundabout, so I'm on the right side to reverse in. It's a little bit chilly out there this morning. It is -2. I'm not going to turn myself round on this roundabout. There's another roundabout on the bottom. Get myself turned round on that one. Not so tight. Got the camera up on the top there as well for the reverse, but they haven't opened the gate yet, so hopefully they'll have seen me now and they'll actually open the gate before I get back up there. Fingers crossed. Sleep, a nice early night last night. Say I was parked up at by the time I parked up it was 7 o'clock. Oh god, blimey. I forgot that was open. That's my wash bag. Hit me on the noggin. I remember to close that in the mornings. Good sleep. Was in bed by 9:30. I got up 6:15, so I've had a very, very good sleep tonight. Yeah, they've opened the gates now.
go on the bay over there. Let's just get myself over. I need that, that door that's just in between the return pilot things. Forward a bit. Forward. And we're done. Right. Get this lot off. See you in a bit. Doodles.
Funny how the story goes, little hope but bigger dreams. They try to bring a sucker down, singing louder than the crowd.
Thursday morning, that is. Right, this guy in front's gonna have to move, I think. I'd probably get around there, but it might be a bit tight. You moving forward? You moving forward? Back to Wales.
Oh, warmed up a bit now, it's 2 degrees. I'm a bit warm anyway. It's a little bit warm in the back of that trailer. Are you humping and lumping? A few more returns than normal as well. Okay, so is it now 8:01, so I was there an hour loading and unloading, so I went loading and loading. That's not too bad, not too bad at all. Well, I hope you enjoy the little time lapse of the unloading and loading back up. Put some music to that. And now it's just basically a run back down to Wales. There's not a lot else I can show you today anyway. See if I can find out later on what I'm doing tomorrow, and then make a decision whether I'm going to continue on into tomorrow or finish it today. But whatever happens, I will talk to you guys a little bit later on anyway. What a glorious morning. Absolutely beautiful. Chilly, but lovely. Right, let's crack on. Let's get back to Wales. I'll do a little time lapse when I get down towards the nice scenery, and then when I get over the Cumbrian Hills, I'll continue the time lapse through that, and yeah, I'll show you something. But then I'll come back to you a bit later on. I'll speak to you in a bit, guys. Doodles.
Trying to let go of this heartache. It's been following me around. It wakes me up, it shoots me down. At this point, I would rather be numb. I'm sick and tired of emotions. They've never done me any good, just tore me up into bits. I wish I knew how to call it quits. I should get in today's video.
guys just pulled into Leyland now this morning. Delivering in Daff. As you can see, it's a little bit foggy this morning. This is a lot lighter compared to the M50, the A40. That was, well, not the M50, it was actually M50. The A40 coming out of Jens.
Continue the vlog through the day, show you what I'm doing as locals. I think I'm gonna have to end it. My sensor's gonna have way too much to try and edit up. Truck support have moved, only across the road, but my yard is a lot better than the last one I had, which is just across the way there. Polish out, because I've got an interview tomorrow.
past nine. So some photos of the truck and me, and interview me, and more to come on that once it's done. But I gotta make sure the truck is all nice and spangly, ready for the photo shoot tomorrow. So I'll probably do that later on this afternoon. Probably be back before thermo. I may have to bring another truck down or trailer down for a brake test. I don't know. Just have to wait and see. But yeah, that's me for this week, guys. Can't even remember what I've got. I know just going up to Scotland and back and on a lot on that. But yeah, I've got lots and lots of clips on there. Lots of clips. So yeah, gonna have to call it a day. Next week. So don't forget, if you are watching and you're not subscribed, then press the subscribe button. It doesn't cost you anything. Free of charge. I said last time, I didn't charge you for anything. I won't ask you for memberships or anything like that because I don't believe in it. If you want to watch me, then it shouldn't cost you anything to watch me. So I know a lot of you said they'd send money to support the channel and whatever else, but no need. No need. Quite happy the way things are at the moment. Yeah, so if you're not subscribed, press the subscribe button. And press the bell notification to get notifications when my videos come out, which is normally either a Saturday or a Wednesday at the moment. It seems to be doing okay. Wednesday's one came out Wednesday night, obviously. On nearly 7,000 views already for a small, short 25-minute vlog. So happy with that. And everyone seems to be enjoying them. So glad you're all enjoying them. I find that I'm struggling for content a bit at the moment, but everyone seems to like what I do. So I'll just keep doing what I'm doing. A few people have said, you know, how do you do you pre-plan what you're going to say and everything else? No. All mine is off the cuff. I never know what I'm going to say. I press the record button on the cameras and it is what it is. Simple as that. I don't pre-plan anything because you can't really pre-plan anything. It doesn't go well. You're just trying to do things that you want to do and then it just doesn't happen. Don't forget to follow me on social media. Follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Twitter, I am at Django Trucker. Facebook and Instagram, Trucker Django. You ain't getting good with that now, aren't I? And also, if you you want to see what's going on with Ferryman, then by all means, you can follow Ferryman on all three platforms as well. They are at Ferryman. Yeah. Stuff that one up. They are at Ferryman Limited. So if you want to follow them, go and give the pages a like. Follow them on Instagram, Twitter. And you see what's going on. I think that's about it, really. Also, you know, quite often post things up about Claire as well, what she's up to, where she's going, where she's been, what she's doing. So, if you're interested to see what Claire's up to as well, then by all means follow me on socials. You can, however, follow Claire on her Instagram. She doesn't put a lot up, but she's at ClaireJones29. At Claire29Jones2020. That's it. At Claire29Jones2020. At Claire29Jones2020. She'll shoot me for that now. At Claire29Jones2020. Yeah. She doesn't put a lot up on her Instagram, but that's her Instagram page anyway, so go and give her a follow. And if she gets more follows, maybe she'll put a bit more up. Who knows? You'll never know. But I will confirm it, and I will put it up underneath as well, just to show you what it is. I think it's at Claire29Jones2020. I'm sure that's what it is. Can't remember now. But I will... MT07, I think. I think that was an MT07. It didn't look big enough for an 09. So yeah, that's about it, guys. It's a beautiful day. Fog lifted quite early, and
the sun is out. It is 14 degrees, so it's quite pleasant out there. Just get on with the rest of the day now, see what I'm doing, and then I'll get on with cleaning it later on. Ready for tomorrow. So, whatever you're doing, guys, be safe, be good, and I will most definitely